Hey everyone, did you know that some fruits can be low in carbs and high in nutrients? It's pretty mind-blowing. Stick around because today, we're diving into the world of low-carb fruits that can help you stay on track with your low-sugar diet. So, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're exploring an exciting topic, low-carb fruits. If you're someone who's trying to cut down on sugar or is on a low-carb diet, you might think, can I even eat fruits? Well, the good news is yes. Plenty of delicious fruits out there won't spike your blood sugar levels. This video is all about those fruits, how they can fit into your diet, and why they're a fantastic option for healthy eating. Now, here's the deal. Many of us struggle with figuring out which fruits we can enjoy without sabotaging our dietary goals. You walk into the grocery store, and the colorful array of fruits is enticing, but then you start sweating over the carb counts. How do you know which ones are okay to eat? It can feel overwhelming, I get it, but fear not because I'm here to break it down for you and make it simple. Let's jump into some specific low-carb fruits that not only taste great, but are also packed with nutrients. First up, we have berries. Strawberries, raspberries, and blackberries are all fantastic choices. They're low in sugar compared to other fruits, and they're full of antioxidants, vitamins, and fiber. For example, a cup of strawberries has just about 11 grams of carbs, plus, they could be a great addition to smoothies, yogurt, or just eaten on their own. Next, we have avocados. Yes, they're technically a fruit, and they are super low in carbs with about 2 grams per half. They're creamy, delicious, and perfect for salads or spreading on toast. And let's not forget about melons. Watermelon and cantaloupe can be enjoyed in moderation. Watermelon, for instance, has about 11 grams of carbs per cup, and it's so refreshing. You can blend it up for a smoothie or just enjoy it cold on a hot day. Then there are lemons and limes, super low in carbs and perfect for adding flavor to your water or meals without adding sugar. Now, here comes the exciting part. The top 3 low-carb fruits that stand out for their health benefits and versatility are berries, avocados, and lemons. These fruits not only fit perfectly into a low-carb lifestyle, but also add a burst of flavor to your meals and snacks. Imagine whipping up a refreshing berry salad or a zesty avocado dip. Yummy, right? These fruits prove that healthy eating doesn't have to be boring. Alright, let's wrap it up. Today, we talked about the importance of incorporating low-carb fruits into your diet and how they can satisfy your sweet tooth without the sugar overload. Remember, healthy eating can be enjoyable, and choosing the right fruits makes all the difference. Before you go, I want to hear from you. What are your favorite low-carb fruits? Drop them in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to check out my other videos for more healthy eating tips. Thanks for watching, and like and subscribe for more health tips.